What is data visualization? It is a process of acquiring and interpreting and comparing data in order to clearly communicate complex ideas. You can find trends and patterns from your data. Why is it important? Thanks to the rise of social media and the popularity of mobile devices, data is available on every human activity that utilizes technology. The world produces 2.5 quintillion bytes of data every day, and 90% of data has been created in the last 2 years. The generated information are hugely valuable, and it makes possible to analyze trends and patterns. Why data visualization is needed? People can easily understand graphs. Our brains are great on identifying patterns and spotting trends and outliers in a tangible data, visualizing graphs, and it is more flexible, so it allows users to represent different relationships in a given data, and more importantly, insightful, allows users to gain more in-depth knowledge about your data. And another thing is, it helps you to understand, to tell the stories. In school, we learn a lot about languages and math. On a language side, we learn how to put words together into sentences and stories. With math, we learn make sense of numbers. No one teaches us how to tell stories with number. Being able to tell stories with the data is a skill that's becoming very important in our world of increasing data. Where can you use? It can actually lead a user to detect patterns, trends, and detect correlation in the data. So how correlated these data are. So where to apply this data visualization in a normal workflow? We have data collection, data exploration, data wrangling or munching, modeling, validation, and reporting. We use in data exploration in finding out the patterns and outliers of your data, as well as in reporting purpose. There are several software tools available in the market, so Tableau is one of the popular tools, allowing users to make sense of their data to interactive charts, graphs, and diagrams. I'm going to show you how to install Tableau and how to work with Tableau using a sample data set. You can just go to tableau.com activation site, where you can actually download Tableau, as well as you can download Tableau preparation software as well. When you click this button, download Tableau desktop, so that's going to take you to this page. And when you provide your email address, school email address, you can download it for free. So it's pretty straightforward. So once the Tableau gets downloaded, you can get a Tableau software. You can connect your data with different options like Excel, text file, JSON, and you have so many formats. So I'm going to use Excel file, and then I have a sample data set that is populations by country 2020, and then I can just open this. So once when the Excel file gets open, you can see, so this is a standalone Excel file. If the data files are connected, you can see the connections here. And let me drag this one down. So this shows field names and populations and stuff. So I can go back to this new worksheet. In the new worksheet, you can see all the table names and field names aligned on the left side of the table. And this is the analytics part. So I'm going to drag the country name. So this is like Excel pivot chart. So I'm going to drag this country name back to the rows. So automatically you can see country names gets aligned here. And then I'm going to take the population, and then I can drag this in the sheet. So automatically you can see each country and its population. And you can even hover over your mouse and you can check. On the right side, if you look at that show me button, you can actually see in the show me button list of graphs. So I can just click any one of this graph, because some of the graphs are disabled, some of them are enabled. I'm clicking this map right away. You can see the densely populated country and other populated countries if you hover over the mouse. You can choose any one of this mapping, and I like this one. And you can visualize your data. Thank you. See you in the next video. Learning is fun.